Texas homeowners must have done a double take. Why? Well, a herd of roughly 40 hungry goats showed up on their street. They went to town, chowing down on the street's yards and plants. This was in the McKinney neighborhood of Irwin Farms. Now, neighbors were stunned, but say the herd's owners rounded up the escape goats, if you will, quickly, and even reportedly helped replace some munched on and eaten greenery and flowers.
Bummer.
Big time.
Nursery competition, right?
Right.